This is Eric Rico Scarcella down here on the field after the Orphils 8-1 loss to the Binghamton Mets. Binghamton was buoyed by the arm of Zach Wheeler, who held the Reading Phillies to 3 hits and 1 run. But the one run was driven in by our Railroad House player of the game, Brandon Tripp, on an RBI double in the 7th inning. Brandon, Zach Wheeler, he's obviously the top prospect in the organization. What made him so hard to hit today?
You know, he was just pounding the zone, throwing strikes, using his off-speed well, and he throws hard. So, you know, we knew coming in it was going to be a battle, and he threw well tonight.
Now, on that RBI double, what did you see there that, you know, maybe you didn't see earlier on in the game?
I was just trying to gear up for the fastball and get something out over the plate, and, you know, I was fortunate to do that and get a pitch that I can handle.
Now, I think this is your first time in the Eastern League playing. I know you've been in Double-A. So, you know, getting the call from Clearwater, you know, how does it feel to make an impact? You've had a couple multi-hit games this year. What does that impact mean to you?
You know, it's exciting to be up here. Everyone wants to, you know, play in front of a good crowd, and that's what you have here in Reading. So, you know, I'm fortunate that I was able to get called up here, and hopefully I can continue helping this team win.
Thank you very much, Brandon. Once again, I'm here with Brandon Tripp, our Railroad House player of the game. Brandon had the RBI double in the 7th inning. Our Phillies lose 8-1, but we head on the road tomorrow to Bowie in a 3-game series of the Bowie Bay Sox. We return home on Tuesday, June 5th against the Altoona Curve. Let's send it back to RTV. Have another great night in baseball town.